song I wrote inspired my brother, who's in the armed forces and spent a lot of time in the Middle East. This was the first few years ago during the first Gulf War, and I was thinking about him and all the people he missed. And when he got to talk to us just a couple of times over like a 4-month period, he said all he could think about was coming home, and he was trying so hard to get home, but couldn't make that happen until things were all taken care of. And so I wrote this song with him in mind. This is called Coming Home to You.